we can. We can make it. You can make it if you try. Ooh, we're gonna try to make it. Oh yeah. I'm such a nutter. Hello and welcome, guys. I'm Excessive Brutality and this is Excessive Gamer bringing you part 14. Part fucking 14! For my Let's Play series, the Song of the Deep. Such a glorious and wonderful, marvelous little gem this is, Insomniac. It's taking its time to get through, though. I was expecting to be finished by now, but whatever. Guys, word from my sponsors. Thank you very much for supporting me, guys. I'm talking about my sponsors, by the way. That's Gaming Life, your number one online news source for gamers, guys. Check them out at GamingLife.com. Live the life. Gaming Life. All right, guys. We continue on this, once again, marvelous journey in the depths of the ocean, where jellyfish seem to linger on too long and try to kick the ass of a rickety submarine. Somehow, they manage to do it. And look at the size of them. If you compare them to the submarine, they're fucking humongous jellyfish. Sons of bitches. Anyway, guys, we pretty much managed to get a lot done last time, but a bit fucked up and script. I don't know what to do now. What are we gonna do? Where are we gonna go? We're gonna go all the way to the Forbidden City. And how do you get to the Forbidden City? By traveling an extortionate amount of time. Extortionate? Is that even that? Is that the right word? Is that the right word I should be using? I don't know, is it? Oh, yeah, the mug. Yeah, you can win this. Just check out my giveaway video. You can win one of these beautiful mugs. It's amazing. Didn't know you noticed. Didn't think you noticed. Okay, I'm gonna go up here, up there, round there, down there, and into, wow, the Forbidden City again. Why do we need to go down there again? What is it that we need? Doesn't matter, we just need to get there. So let's do this. Stop fucking talking. I talk too much, man. Okay, so just heading up right now. All right. Up here, if I'm not mistaken, do I have any chance? No, I don't. Of getting any upgrades. Witch's Hollow, guys. Oh my god, Witch's Hollow sucks! I forgot about that shit. Okay, let's get the shit. Oh wow, they pack a punch, don't they? Oh, great start! Alright, let's take it a bit easier than that, huh? Let's chill out! Let's think about what we're doing! Oh my god, those things are horrendous! Horrendous motherfuckers. Right here, on the left. It's gonna be one. Motherfucker. Come on, you, fucker. Get out of here. Fight me like a man. Man with tentacles, that is. What are we gonna do around here? Cause we need to go up. Can we make it? Yes, we can. You can make it. You can make it if you try. Ooh, we're gonna try to make it. Oh yeah. I'm such a nutter. I love playing games, guys. There we go. Not to be confused with Let It Go. Or Let It Snow. I can't remember. And I've heard that fucking song so many times. Alright. Ooh, I love the music. It's a haunting, beautiful music. Where are we going? We're gonna go around now this way. Sorry about keeping open the map. I need to check the map. Why do I need a searchlight? I don't need to toggle no shit. Fuck off. Fuck you, me. I know what I'm doing. I need a searchlight. I just need to get out. Thank you very much. I'm gonna save at every point. You know how it is with saving, guys. We gotta save. So we need to get down there. Let's go down. Down here. Fuck you, bitch. Fucking jellyfish. Little jellyfish. Jellyfish. Little ones are the worst, man. Little ones are the worst. Because you can't see them. You don't know they're coming. Ooh, I got a little bit I got a little bit of lag there. Got a little bit of frame lag there. Whatever you want to call it. Maybe a frame rate dip. Or whatever not to... I don't know. I'm talking a lot of shit today. Guys. So you gotta bear with me. I don't have high hopes for it getting any better than this. To be honest with you. I talk so much crap. Anywho. Yeah, there's something over here, man. Can I get that shit? Oh. How about in here? Can I open this mouth or something? You wanna open? Open up for me. Open wide. Oh, wait a minute. I got something. Did I get you already? I don't think so. Continuing down here. See what we got. Oh, it's so pretty. What a pretty game. So pretty game. Such a pretty game. I like this game. So pretty. Didn't we have a little glass thing we had to break through here? We can do that now. Boom, motherfucker. What do we got down here? We never came in here. Oh, this is just a shortcut to this place. Alright, but... we got something down here. We can't get to it because of that shite. I'm not going to bother with this right now. We're just going to continue down this way. Said guys, this game, not great for trophies. So, kind of doesn't really make you want to be doing all this extra stuff. I just want to continue with the story. And I'm sure you'll agree. It's about time. We got a bit of closure on this. Seriously, man, Insomniac, man, you should have so fucking given this game a platinum, man, because it's so fucking good. Alright, I think I can swim down here. Yes, I can. 100? Oh my god. 10. That's all I get. Alright, what about this shit? Oh, I got that now. I can't get it. Why can't I get this thing out, man? It's not like there's any more upgrades. Fuck's sake, sons of bitches. Okay. Calm down, Mr. Calm the fuck down. Just get on with the game. I'm gonna get on with it, man. I'm gonna get on with it. Gonna get on with it. Ooh, that little crab. Such a nice little crab. What do we got down here? We got a little warp, don't we? Have we got a warp? Did I check that warp out last time? I think I did. I think I checked out the warp last time. Did I get in through here? Yeah, but that just materializes once again into Gobble of Gorgeousness. There is something cool down there. Oh, why the fuck would I want to get down there? I want to check something out a minute. Well, you know what? Might as well check it out. Oh wow, why not? Oh my god! What the fuck, man? Alright. Check it out. I need 3, so... Why isn't that recharging? Alright, I can get in now. There's nothing here. Let's get out before that solidifies again. Alright. So, right up here, we need to get through that door. Oh, yeah, wait a minute. You're gonna help me get through? Oh, my God, you lovely, lovely seahorsey. I love you, my friend. Ooh, this is new. Ooh, this is exciting. What's gonna happen here? What's gonna happen, guys? What's gonna happen? Oh, my God, the music. Oh, my God. Are we gonna find that humongous motherfucking creature? Oh, my God, what's gonna happen? Oh, the music. The music is... Oh, my God. Oh, this sucks ass. What's wrong? What's happening here? Oh my god, I got a fish right there. A little fucking nuisance of a fish. Alright, come on, man. Why isn't my time energy recuperated? I'm struggling over here. Well, I'm not really struggling right now. Oh my god. Is that it? Is that all? No, it's not. Alright, this is not as hard as I thought it would be, but, oh my god, we got a lot of enemies, though! They're coming in at a slow pace interval. They're not all coming in at once, which is... Well, thank fuck for that, really. So right now, it's not too bad. I just hope it doesn't get much worse than this, because if it does get worse, we are going to be fucked. Big time fucked. So far, it's okay. And it's giving me time to reproduce my tiny energy. Yeah, look at my tiny energy coming right, very nicely. Coming along nicely. Oh my god, things are starting to get picking up a bit now. I want to be careful with all this shit. Alright, I'm going to need to check out a little bit. Alright, is that it? Oh my god, what the fuck? I got one of these motherfuckers now. Am I supposed to be doing something here or... Oh yeah, wait. Oh, of course. Alright, there was something for me to do here. Okay. So, I had to do that all along, but I've just been... Oh my god, that's a one-hit wonder right there. Okay, I gotta be quick about this one. Basically... Oh, fuck me, you fucking MacGyver shit. Do you remember MacGyver, guys? No, that's not the right song. What am I supposed to do? I'm actually supposed to wait and go through them without getting noticed? Yeah, probably. Okay. Let's do it properly. Okay. So I'm going to wait for that one to twist down this way. The other one to go the other way. And the other one to go the other way. And maybe I can make this one so slow. And Wait, mister. Have I got a gap? I've not got much of a gap. What the fuck? Okay. So, oh, God almighty. Alright, so we can get through this one. That's not a problem. Can I get up here? Oh, yes, that's what it is. Alright. I see what's happening here. Now, where have I got a... Right there. That's my gap. That's my little gap. Come on, man. Move. Move, you son of a fucking... Try to be nice. Okay, we're gonna open that door very quickly now. Just gonna go around here. Hit that switch straight away. And get down here. Hit this switch straight away. And I think... Oh! God damn, that was close. Will that stay open for me? Please don't tell me it's got a timer. Oh my god. Quickly. Oh, okay, it's staying open. I'm gonna... Oh, save my game. So fucking good. What are we gonna get here? I'm sure I'm gonna get some shit now. Oh god. I hate these fuckers. All right. No! Son of a puto! Oh my god, I'm not being able to do anything with these. All right, wait a minute. I'm not hitting any on the mark, am I? No. Ah, oh, man, that hurt me balls. Yes. Come on, you fucker. Blow up! That's cheating. You should have blown up right there. I haven't blown him up yet. Come on, fucker. Oh my god, this sucks ass. So hard, man. Cause it... it's more the current. The current is fucking me big time. Oh my god, go this way. Shoot one here, man. It's right in your face, bitch. Give me another one. I want one right close to me. Oh god. Yes! Fuck you! Fuck you and all this fucking nonsense! You son of a bitch! Okay. Oh my god. Where am I supposed to go right now? I need to go down, but there's some diamond up here. Oh yeah, let's get that. 300 is pretty good! Will I still have a chance to do any upgrades or... Okay guys, I'm a bit worried. Things are too quiet. When they're too quiet, generally not a good thing. Can I save my game anywhere? Oh yeah, baby. Let me save right here. Go away. Go away, Mr. Crab. This is not for you. Leave that alone. Mine. Fucker. There we go. That's mine. That's good. Save this a minute. What have we got down here? I don't like surprises. I don't like surprises. What have we got? We got a glass door. We got something more interesting. Boom, motherfucker. Alright, this is getting quite dark in here now. Oh my god, what is this? And I haven't... Oh yeah, what is this? What is this shit? Where am I supposed to go? There's a big cavernous area down there. I can go down here and save my game. And get all this mighty stuff right here. Which I think I'm going to try to do. Oh yeah, because we got a potential... customer right there. I'm a potential customer right here. Alright. I'm not bothered with anything else. I just want to get down here. See what we can do. No! Heat repair. What about this? What is this? Lightning claw. Oh god, I can't do that yet. Would love to electrify my claw missile defense. Modify the frequency of the sonar blast to destroy enemy projectiles. Repair more of the ship's hull with each health pickup. No, no, no. That one. Let's do that. Wow, that's 1,000. That is worth it, though. Okay. So, we save a minute. What do we go down this way? There's some kind of pickup in here. What's this? That it? Fucking hell, that was shite. What the fuck? That was not worth it. I'm not going to go down this way, guys. We're going to go straight out. And to the right, I think I'm expecting something heavy down this way. I'm expecting something heavy. This is a Mondo fucking area down here. I don't even know what I expect down this humongous fucking room, but maybe that boss is close. Alright. All right, guys. Now, do we have to go in there? We're supposed to go there. There is... Nah. Fuck that shit. Boom, motherfucker. All right, so check this out. Gotta be careful here. Oh my god. All right. Fuck me, man. Oh. Oh man. Oh man, I don't think this through very well. Oh, fuck me. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my flipping god. Oh my god. Oh, I didn't think about this and I just got in here without thinking. Oh, fuck me. What am I supposed to do? I mean, I'm not gonna go up there with her, am I? Oh! Oh my god, I got there by the skin of my teeth. Oh my god, so lucky. I'm so lucky. Okay, let's see what we got. Oh man. Wow, this sucks ass. Alright. This sucks. But sucks so badly. All right. Oh no, we got a guppy. Oh no! I'm so practically dead right now. How do I get down there? Definitely not the way. All right, how about this? About, oh no, no, no. Don't do that, Merryn. So we're gonna go icy. Alright, but I still don't think we can get through anyway. Alright, but we've got a way to do that because I didn't have an idea how to do that last time. Okay, so we might have to go the other way. Can we get through that door now? I might have to kill that fucker first. There we go. Come on. Whoa. Damn it. I don't know what I'm doing wrong, but I'm not being able to hit it this time. I can't get out of this fucking room, you mother bitch. Yes, fuck you. Something open. Something's open. I got door up there's open, and have I got this one down here as well? Yes, I do have both open. Okay. All right then. Oh wait, these are my friends. There's a lot of diamonds and stuff here, some treasures, so it's definitely worth having a look first. I can see something there. I've got a current, but also just need that. Okay, so let's see if I can make it up here. Come on. I can't make it. I'm just too fucking... I've run out of juice. Alright, let's wait here a minute. Fuck this shit. It's not gonna happen. Seem to be going the right way though. Oh. Shit, that was fucking mental. Where am I now? Damn. I gotta do all this shit again. Fuck that shit. Alright, well, at least I know what we're gonna do now. It's all good. I got it covered. Where is that fucker now? There it is. Alright, come here. Come here! Come here, son of a bitch! Shit. Not yet, not yet, not yet, not yet, not yet. Come on, bitch. Whoa. That didn't do shit, did it? No. Fuck me, man. Oh, man. Come on. You. I'm here. Come on. There we go. Right down here. There we go. One more, man. One more. I got one more for you. Come here. I got one more for you. That didn't work, did it? Son of a bitch. Go to him in the gap in the hole. Hey, come on. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh man, you suck ass. That didn't fucking do shit. You gonna come for me or what, man? No, that didn't work. It's just a pain in the ass. Just for it to open that fucking door, I gotta kill this fucker. Nope. I know how what I do, but sometimes it just works, sometimes it just doesn't. There we go. Alright then. Alright, isn't there a save point anywhere here? There's one on the top here. Save it. And return. That way we don't have to keep doing that every time. Okay. Down we go. Down here. It was a bit of a pain in the ass. Down here. Now, this is a different way, I think. I think so. I think it's a completely different way to where I went before, guys. I'm so focused right now. That's why I'm so serious. Alright. Oh, damn, that sucks. How the fuck am I supposed to go down there? Okay, I see. I see what I'm supposed to do. Not easy, though. Wait till it turns. It's gotta change shape. There we go. There we go. Okay. Alright, now. A new time vortex connects to other visited vortex. Okay, I know that. Great. Thank you very much. Appreciate that. I don't want to go down there. I don't think I can do anything. Not with 114. So, on we go. What's gonna happen here then? How do I get down there? I can't get down there. Come on! So I need to get down there. I can't do it this way. Alright, so we need to go up and in here. So this is not the way. We need to go the other way then. Alright, so maybe there is a way to get down across. Oh my god. I better wait here for a bit. Alright, wait a minute. I'm recharging. My health is coming back, guys. I need my health. Let's see what happens. Alright. I'm gonna give it a couple more seconds. Alright. Alright, that should be okay. Should be. Gotta save here anyway. Oh my god, that just hit me. Okay. Oh my god, come on. Give me a break. Let me get through. Oh, you son of a bitch, there's a gap. Oh, fuck me. Oh, I hate these fucking things. This is not for me, man. I don't like playing like this. I like chilled playing, not stressed playing. I don't like to stress that. I like to play chilled. How do I open these doors, man? What the fuck? Alright then. Let's get on with this shit. Okay, we're gonna wait here for a minute. We absolutely have no choice other than to wait here right now. Otherwise, we're done. And that ain't necessarily gonna happen. I got the pink. How do I get the purple sorted out now? Alright. I kinda see how to get the purples.
Merryn recalled the hundreds of ships strewn across Skeleton Reef. And the great red tentacles that had dragged her to the bottom of the sea. Soon, she would have to face that creature again.
Oh yes, she would.
And this time, she would be ready.
I better hope she can handle that fucking shit. Oh, easy, Toiga. Tiger uppercut. Oh my god, I fucked this one up, didn't I? Here we go. Alright, now we need somehow. There's something here we should be able to get across. I mean, there's also a treasure up here. Should I even bother? Yeah, why not? Let's do it. Oh, wait. Wrong. Ah, oh, fuck me. Maybe I shouldn't have bothered. Well, wrong way. Wrong way, mister! Here we go. Up we go. I hate these things. I hate these fucking things. That's not the way. That's not the way. Alright, hold on. Here we go. Alright, so underneath this guy, this is where we need to be. Alright.
For a moment, as the tine from the wellspring surrounded her, Merryn thought she smelled wild orchids. She closed her eyes and remembered the day, long ago, that she and her mother had made necklaces from the fragrant purple blossoms. And when she reopened her eyes, she no longer felt alone. She was ready to complete her journey.
Right, those guys aren't as hard as... Oh, wait, there's another one. That's going to be a bit of a shit, though. Gotta be able to breathe a little, let it recharge before I keep doing these, because I'm running out quickly. I hope that's the last one. Yeah, I think so. Something seems to have opened up for me. Alright, so this door's open, and I think this is the one I needed anyway. Because that's where that little fucking turtle is, isn't it? Motherfucker, don't fuck around anymore. You fucked it all up. I could have been there already, motherfucker. So let's see what's down here, because... I think there's a treasure down here. I think so. If I go this way. Oh, shitballs. And I don't think I saved either. Oh, God. Oh, no, it is saved. So I need to, like, really quickly just get down there. Tell you what, I don't even think it's fucking worth it. What do you think? Is it worth it? Should I try? Should I try once more, guys? So I've got to go down there real quick. Get that. Whoa! Maybe not. Okay, fuck this shit, man. Fuck this shit. I'm just going to check that that guy sorted out. Which I think he is. Oh, I don't know, actually. Alright, so let's get up there. Let's just get on with this. Get down here. Save it. Work our way down. Down to the depths of this fucking ocean. Now we can pass. Free pass, guys. So quiet now. Oh my god, it's so quiet. So quiet. Oh god, this is it, guys. Rumorosa's lair. I definitely am gonna save right here.
Merryn had reached her destination. The lair of the Rumorosa.
Oh my god.
She had prepared herself to face anything. And still she wasn't ready for what she saw next.
Mm-mm.
There, trapped inside a diving bell but still alive, was her father.
Hey, he was alive. We gotta defeat this motherfucker now. This is gonna be huge. Look at that tentacle right there. How are we gonna defeat this, though? How do we fight this fucker? Let's see if we can figure it out. Wow. Well, that's fucked me up, ain't it? Oh man, this is gonna be fucking hard as fuck. Alright guys, we'll do this again then. This is gonna be hard. The reason why it's hard is because of the enemies, the smaller enemies, not so much the boss so far. It's all been because of the enemies. Every time he does that, on comes an onslaught of fucking bad guys, which are impossible to fucking beat. So I think that I should really take my time with these guys, because I need to be able to recover. So I'm gonna leave one bad guy, if possible. I'm gonna leave one bad guy here with me. So that I can. Not possible, huh? Not possible. This is not possible. God. Come on, man. Can't be too far off now. Oh shit, this is gonna be fucked. Oh man. Let's try to run away for a bit. No, no, no. Come on, motherfucker. The small ones are the worst ones because of the fact that you can hardly see them. So yeah, these ones are not too bad. Alright, so what I gotta do now? Now what?
As its mechanical faceplate shattered. The Rimorosa was at last free from the Fomori's control. The creature swooped out of its lair, smashing through the columns of rock beneath the Forbidden City. The heavy city began to collapse under its own weight and fall down into the trench below. Merryn raced to free her father from the diving bell, but the collapsing city was falling down all around her. Merryn grasped her father's hand as an avalanche of debris plummeted toward them. She closed her eyes, as the darkness fell over her. When she opened her eyes, there was a roof of green, gleaming scales above her. A giant queen leviathan had taken the brunt of the blow from the falling debris. A moment later, a much smaller serpent swam down toward her. It was Swish. "Is this your mother, Swish?" Merryn asked in astonishment. But Swish just wagged his tail and beckoned for her to grab on. She and her father grabbed hold of the two leviathans, and together they swam up, out of the still collapsing debris of the Forbidden City. They swam out of the darkness and into the gleaming rays of sunlight that streaked through the water's surface. And at last, for the first time in what seemed like ages, Merryn and her father looked out over the waves toward their house in the distance. They said goodbye to the pair of leviathans, and Merryn promised to come play with Swish each day in the deep waters below the cliffs. And bit by bit, Merryn's life slowly went back to normal. She and her father traded a few of Merryn's golden coins for a beat-up old fishing boat. Working side by side, they soon had it ready to sail. Merryn no longer had to wait at the cliff's edge. Her father took her out to sea whenever she wanted to go. As they fished, they shared the stories of their own great adventures, both knowing that every word was true. And sometimes, late at night, Merryn thought of all the mysteries she had yet to answer. She thought of Kara, the sea garden, the eggs, and hoped they were all safe. Someday, she thought, someday I will see them again.
That's all from me, guys. Thank you very much for joining me on this awesome adventure. I leave you with the credits. I think they're deserved. You should stick around and watch them, guys. This is XsvGamer. I'm XsvBrutality. The end game, Song of the Deep. Finally, we complete it. Thanks, guys. Thanks for watching. Till next time.